fine and safe at your home. Students, today we will start our Beehive test book in English for class 9th. Now the content of our book is, here there are 11 lessons like the fun they had, the sound of music, the little girl, a truly beautiful mind, the snake and the mirror, my childhood, packing, reach for the top, the bond of love, Kathmandu, and if I were you. Now in first unit students, our lesson number 1 is the fun they had. Now before reading, in this story we shall read in set in the future, when books and schools as we know now them, will perhaps not exist. How will children study then? The diagram below may give you some ideas. Here you see the diagram of the future schools. Here you see learning through computers, visual classroom, robotic teachers, moving e-test. So students, in this chapter we will learn about the school of futures. Here students, this story is set in 22 century, about 150 years ahead. Now here Margie, a little girl of school in the story, makes a diary entry. Tommy found a real book. This is the title of her diary's page. Now the real book. Tommy found an old real book printed on paper. Margie was surprised to see such a book. They were using telebooks and had never seen a real book before. Now the book was on schools as they were centuries ago. They were in a separate building. Children came to it willingly. There were human teachers. Kids of the same age group were taught the same things and got the same homework. They could help each other and discuss it. Now schools in the story, it was located in the house itself. There was an individual school for each child. The mechanical teacher taught using sectors of subjects, gave homework and test, checked them and gave marks. Now Margie's teacher was giving her test after test in geography and she was performing worse than worse. This worried her mother, so she sent for the county inspector. He took the teacher apart. He found that it was going too quick, so he set it, solved it down and set it to the average 10-year level. Now Margie thought that the setting of the geography sector would take about 1 month, as Tommy's history sector did, but hers took only 1 hour. This disappointed her, as she was not released of studying geography even for a single day. Now that day when her teacher was teaching her addition of fractions, her thoughts were elsewhere. She was thinking what fun the kids might be having, studying, playing and enjoying together centuries ago. Here you see in this picture the Margie's schoolroom. Now Margie went into the schoolroom and it was right next to her bedroom. And the mechanical teacher was on and waiting for her. It was always on at the same time every day except Saturday and Sunday, because her mother said little girls learn better if they learned at regular hours. So students, here in this picture you learn about that how the future school was. Kis tarah ke future school honge? Iske bare mein is lesson mein discuss kiya gaya hai. So all of you have to read the lesson and try to understood it.